ivymesters.com.
Today we're going to look at the 27 questions from the digital SAT test module, from the Bluebook app, the harder set of writing questions.
Number 27
reads, students want to emphasize the aim of the research study, which choice most effectively uses relevant information from the known accomplishments goal. Whenever you see these bullet points, especially in connecting that pay attention to what the questions ask.
Why?
Because what those do is give you four answers that are all truth-based in the passage, but only one answer choice is correct. Because only one answers the question. So you've got to pay attention to what's important in the question.
Here is the word aim.
The student wants to emphasize the aim of the research study.
What is the aim of the research study?
You'll probably get that at the beginning. You'll get what the research says after, and then at the end, you're going to get their conclusion, whatever their findings as a result.
So it starts by saying, while researching the topic, students take notes.
The factors that affect clutch size, number of eggs laid at one time, have been well studied birds, but lizards. Team led by Shai, Meiri of Tel Aviv University investigated which factors influence lizard clutch size. So boom, you get it right there. First two bullets say, here it is. We want to see what's affecting.
Lizard clutch size, that's the aim.
Read the rest, but
Meiri's team obtained clutch size and habitat for over 3,900 lizard species analyzed data.
With models, larger clutch size associated with our environments and higher latitudes that have more sea change.
Lizards in higher latitude environments may lay larger clutches to take advantage of shorter windows of favorable conditions.
So again, it was just telling you what's going on in the study, and then hypothesizes why are these larger clutches, why do we find higher latitudes?
Gives you a possible explanation.
Let's go to the answer. Researchers want to know which factors influence lizard egg clutch size.
Because of factors that have multi-studied birds, that looks great, actually.
That is the first two bullets that we did indicate, like you said, influence lizard clutch sizes.
Looks like that's the aim.
Look at the data from 3,900 lizard species, researchers determined that larger clutch size associated with environmental higher latitudes that have more sea change.
Great.
That's not the aim.
That's what they found.
Interesting.
We know that lizards in higher altitude environments may lay larger clutches to take advantage of shorter windows of favorable conditions.
So that's what they did. So neither B, C, nor D gives the aim of the research studies what's asking.
Everything dependent on the question. Find the answer to the question, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you for joining us today.
If you like the video, share it with someone who has difficulty with these types of questions.
Leave that in the comments. I'd be happy to do it. Click subscribe so you don't miss anything and check out that one video on TikTok.